the Tribal Chief.
The following contest is a fatal four-way match. Making his way to the ring, representing the Bloodline from Pensacola, Florida, weighing in at 265 pounds, the undisputed WWE Universal Champion, Roman Reigns!
Holding two championships just comes naturally when you're the head of the table.
He defeated Brock Lesnar, Corey, in the main event of WrestleMania to become the first ever undisputed WWE Universal Champion.
Yeah, Michael, and you can guarantee the Bloodline is waiting in the wings to keep those two titles in the possession of the Tribal Chief. By the looks of things, Roman Reigns is ready to continue his unparalleled domination.
This man is 6'3", 275 pounds of pure power.
Perhaps the strongest man in WWE.
And his opponents, first from Colorado Springs, Colorado, weighing in at 273 pounds, the almighty Bobby Lashley.
Guys, Bobby Lashley has a physique that's carved out of marble.
Yeah, Michael, when you look at Bobby Lashley, you see an absolute freak of nature. And it is almost impossible to stop this runaway train. Bobby Lashley has wasted very little time putting every other WWE superstar on notice.
Bobby Lashley is all about discipline. The son of a United States drill sergeant, former serviceman himself, high impact personified.
Something tells me we're about to see what's best for business.
And representing D-Generation X from Greenwich, Connecticut, weighing in at 255 pounds, the game.
We are moments away from a true exhibition of authority.
In the ring, he commands respect. He's a technical mastermind.
Triple H has seen it all. Triple H has done it all. And much like his nickname says, Triple H is always at the top of his game.
WWE Universe on its feet for the game.
Deservedly so, they are all paying homage to the King of Kings.
And the entire WWE Universe knows that when it comes to Triple H, he always brings his very best, always competing at the absolute highest level.
We are about to witness a master at work.
Bobby,
Miami, Florida, weighing in at 265 pounds, The Rock!
So social media right now is buzzing.
Well, because he represents millions and millions, literally. More than 415 million followers on social media. They smell it all right. Indeed, the great one. A third generation superstar who honors his family, starting all the way at the top with the high chief, Peter Maivia.
Without a doubt, furthering his family's legacy as sports entertainment and cementing his own spot on the WWE Mount Rushmore.
His greatness transcends eras in WWE history. Powered up in the Iron Paradise, team bringing is a lifestyle. Every single fatal four-way match has its own flavor, Corey, and that means you have to adopt whatever strategy is going to help you in that particular match.
True words, Michael. I've seen some fatal four-ways when it's best to join forces against an especially intimidating foe.
But even so, Corey, that doesn't really guarantee the biggest threat becoming a non-factor.
But my point is, even if it doesn't work, sometimes you have to join forces with an opponent to even have a chance at victory.
We'll see if that's the case as this fatal four-way unfolds.
Looking for the victory!
Textbook neckbreaker. And there was some force on that move.
Vicious right forward.
Placing them right where they want them, into the corner. And that was taking the attack to the competition with that one. And that was an effective attack, guys.
Corey, what can be the deciding factor in a match like this?
It sounds cliche, but you need eyes in the back of your head. You don't know who's going to drop the hammer and turn your lights out at any moment. No disqualification means if it's not nailed to the floor, it can be used as a weapon.
It's like you paint a picture with your analysis.
Oh, God. He's lost some of his wind now.
Oh, I hope they back up. They're getting too close for comfort.
Well, no one's paying attention to you, Sam. Here he goes for the win. And the count's broken, keeping the match alive.
It's not over yet.
Carefully placed stomp to the arm. And an answer for the big dog. Taking it outside the ring now. The steel chair.
Looks like he's opted to go with the simple but effective statement here.
Kick to the gut.
Dragged around into a neck breaker. He returns to the ring. And he has free reign to the outside with no countouts to worry about.
Neck breaker!
Getting dangerously close to our desk.
That's it. I'm out of here.
Here comes the setup.
Double DDT. And that was a hell of a maneuver there, guys. Things are getting risky.
This will not end well.
On the apron.
The hardest part of the ring.
And back in the ring we go.
Right about now, Roman Reigns demands acknowledgement.
Suplex!
Flamed across the way.
Here's the cover for the win! A kick out at two.
Now is not the time to wallow in disbelief. Pressure must be kept on.
Reigns on a spine buster.
won the game. Caught with a punch.
Into the corner he goes. A perfectly placed target. Caught him right in the jaw.
Ugh, what a shot.
He's taking this to the floor now.
Oh, look at the knees. One after the other.
Gets inside the ring.
Shoulder tackle. Ooh, bullseye.
Time to play the game.
He turns it around.
He has been here before, and he knows what he needs to do.
Punch lands. Capitalizes against the game. Oh, saw it coming. To the outside.
This could get wild.
Superman punch in the corner.
From not kicking out next time.
Looks like in the cover for the win! And a kick out of only one.
Still in it.
What a gutsy performance.
Sits in the
This one should have been over, but he breaks the hold.
He manages to escape it. The game is one step ahead.
Gotta hurt. He's getting pushed down into the defensive.
Well, this deep into a fatal four-way match, you gotta expect to be a little worse for wear.
Oh, here you go. Reigns had that scouted. Wondrous headbutt.
You have the sense that fatigue is starting to become a factor at this point.
Make no illusions of it. This is coming down to a battle of attrition.
Suplex.
Vertical suplex.
They're playing away.
He could pin his opponent right here.
It's over. Three. No, a kick out just in time.
I understand the sentiment, but now is not the time to bask in disbelief.
He gets back into the ring.
Big punch finds its mark. Straight back down the throat.
Pulls in a pull in.
Belly to belly. Side headlock applied. Punch.
From behind. Back suplex.
Gets him with the counter.
A sledgehammer. Think of the children.
A bear hug. Squeezes the front out of that. I have no idea how he hasn't tapped. And he got in there. I thought that was it.
You and me both.
Turned inside out with a desperation clothesline.
Elbow drop
for the victory here. He gets the kick out after the one.
Still going to take a massive effort to keep.
Looking to end this match.
Pedigree. Is there any air left in Lashley?
And returning to the ring.
Listen to this place. It's electric.
And Triple H there continues to slowly dismantle his competition.
The Rock is possibly about to be taken out here.
Punch right in the head.
Strong hit. Here he goes for the win.
After everything we've witnessed, we are still
at a stalemate.
And we just saw a terrible low blow.
Big impact off the neck breaker.
Disbelief over how he managed to get the shoulder up.
death trap.
Fishing for something beneath the ring.
And it hits to the court.
Here it comes. Yes, rock bottom. The rock got all of it.
Now thinking the cerebral assassin. And looking for a suplex.
Very nice.
The tribal chief really to his feet.
Snap suplex. Into the corner.
Superman punch in the corner.
Spear! The Rock just got checked in.
What's he hoping to find down there?
Maybe looking to cause quick, sharp damage. You can't go wrong with the kendo stick.
Solid punch.
To the gut, too.
These superstars must be feeding up the WWE Universe.
This place is starting.
There he is!
The Rock has this wrapped up.
Shoulders down.
What in the world?
Lashley absolutely displaying the will to stay alive.
Rock might need a
nap time on the Island of Relevancy.
Seconds longer in this match would have been over.
The game firing up. There he goes, right into the corner. And some effective offense with that one.
Belly to belly suplex.
He leaves the ring and there's no countouts in this one. Getting back into the ring.
Here it comes. The big gun for the win.
He may get the three count.
Still going on, defies all reason.
And that'll do it. It's finally over with the win.
Here is your winner, The Rock!
An absolutely thrilling fatal four-way win here tonight.
All three of his opponents really made him fight tooth and nail to capture the victory tonight.